The Ravens boys and girls cross-country teams traveled to Johnson County Community College last Saturday for regionals. The Raven girls placed third at the meet, qualifying them for state competition, and Trey Seaba placed seventh individually, qualifying him for state as well. The state competitors will face off this Saturday at 9 a.m. at Rimrock Farm in Lawrence. For Game Day Northwest, this has been Ben Whitney. Now, back to you guys.